Stop using triple antibiotic ointment. Here's why. Hey guys, Dr. John with Voyage Direct Primary Care. I wanted to talk just briefly about triple antibiotic ointment and why it can be a problem in some people. It has three major components: bacitracin, neomycin, and polymyxin B. And some folks have an allergic response to the neomycin in there. It can cause irritation on the wound edge, it can cause redness and inflammation, and almost mimic an infection. Sometimes they'll come in and they'll show you this wound and you're like, gosh, you know, it may be that you're using triple antibiotic ointment, or it may be that it's infected. And it's really hard to, even for professionals, to ascertain what's going on there. So what I wanted to talk to you about is one of the active ingredients in triple antibiotic ointment that we prescribe commonly in medicine, and it's the bacitracin. Bacitracin is an antibiotic. It works beautifully on the skin and keeps your wounds healing beautifully and keeps them from becoming infected. People seem to take really well to the bacitracin. There's almost no allergies to it. I've never seen it in my career, and we use it routinely on post-surgeries. I've done lots and lots of dermatology surgeries and C-sections and lots of skin procedures. And we always use bacitracin after those and have had no complications with that. Again, Dr. John with Voyage Direct Primary Care, happy to give you some pearls. Hope this helps you guys. Just keep on honing in on that first aid kit and stop using hydroperoxide and maybe triple antibiotic. Use the bacitracin. It's readily available over the counter, really cheap. Thanks, guys.